In this work, we present hallucinated neural radiance fields in the wild, dubbed Ha-NeRF. It's an extension of neural radiance fields and can be used to recover a realistic NeRF at different appearances. We recover Ha-NeRF from a group of tourism images with variable appearance and complex occlusions, then we render free occlusion views and hallucinate appearances from user-provided example images. We introduce an anti-occlusion module to separate the static scene by using an image-dependent 2D visibility map. We train the map in an unsupervised manner with an occlusion loss where the first term is the reconstruction error considering pixel visibility. And the second term discourages the model from turning a blind eye to static phenomena. On the other hand, we propose using a CNN encoder to encode images into appearance vectors, and the radiance is then extended to an appearance-dependent radiance. However, the problem that disentangles the appearance from viewing direction with unpaired images is inherently ill-posed. So we propose a view-consistent loss to achieve the disentanglement of appearance and viewing direction by taking an appearance vector from the encoder and attempting to reconstruct it in different views. By conditioning the color on the vector, we can modify the appearance of renderings. Here we show the hallucination in the Brandenburg gate, which is conditioned on the top-line example images with different appearances, such as weather, season, and post-processing. We also show the results of NeRF W where the appearance vectors are optimized during training. Notice that Ha-NeRF hallucinates realistic renderings while NeRF W suffers from global color shifts compared with the example images. Moreover, we can see that Ha-NeRF can capture the high-frequency information about the appearance and hallucinate the sunshine and light reflection of the Trevi fountain. We can also interpolate the appearance vectors to get other hallucinations. Here we interpolate the vectors encoded from the leftmost and rightmost images. Note that the appearance of the renderings is smoothly transitioned between the two endpoints by Ha-NeRF. In the meantime, encoding appearance with an encoder allows our framework to perform example-guided appearance transfer even from a different dataset. As shown here, we hallucinate a new appearance of Brandenburg gate condition on the example image of Trevi fountain. And vice versa. We note that NeRF W inherently cannot hallucinate an appearance from other datasets because NeRF W needs to optimize the appearance vectors on the example images, which must depict the same place. Furthermore, we can even transfer appearance from a radically different scene, where there is a large domain gap between example images and scenes. As shown here, we can hallucinate the appearance from the artwork to Trevi Fountain at different views. So that's it, thanks for your watching.